operations. The ability to remain undetected on the battlefield has been a sniper's greatest asset. Here, at the International Sniper Competition, teams have come from across the globe to test their proficiency in covert combat simulations. To be detected here would hurt their pride, but to be detected on the battlefield could cost them their lives. Successful on the modern battlefield, snipers must continually hone their craft. They have come here to Fort Benning, Georgia, for the International Sniper Competition to do just that. Over 9 days and 18 challenging events, 33 teams embark on a journey that will make them better snipers. While these operators have come to compete, the focus remains not on the score, but rather on training and sharing lessons learned.
This is the best practice you can have.
A clear shooting path to the target called a loophole.
A loophole is basically a screen that you set in front of yourself to master position. And you just cut or find a natural hole through that vegetation or that material to be able to take your shot through.
Now, your position, obviously, from this perspective, is so
this is going to make them better snipers. Figure all this stuff out on the